on the house across Placentia Bay. A few years for the rest it. You had to see it coming, and I saw no point in respite. 40 years have passed now and we've been blessed, but to have time back I'm yearning. Cause all the crowd's going west, I don't know about the rest, but I don't see them returning. And that's all she wrote, I've packed my sword, I'm a broke old Newfoundlander. I'll be back again when the railway bends and the Yanks fly out a gander. For a man my age at this tender stage, it sometimes seems surreal. But the aching in my bones tells me that's just the way it feels. As I sit up here in a rocking chair, I can reminisce intently. I got a bay window and a fine wood stove, MECPP on Wednesday. And that's all she wrote, I've packed my toad, I'm a broke old Newfoundlander. I'll be back again when the railway bends and the Yanks fly out a gander. Hear all kinds of younger minds excited for new changes, and I suppose just like everything else, it'll all come round in stages. But when you got your health, you don't need much wealth, just appreciate the good times. Learn a lot, don't be what you're not, and thank the good Lord when the sun shines. So I'll have a drink on a Sunday morning with Ryan's fancy record, and I'll think of all of what's gone past since the days of Moores and Peckford. The old girl used to go to bed with Baz and hang it up with Bill. When I'm gone, she'll have the radio and the land up on the hill. And that's all she wrote, I'm packing my sword, I'm a broke old Newfoundlander. I'll be back again when the railway bends and the Yanks fly out of gander. That's all she wrote, I'm packing my sword, I'm a broke old Newfoundlander. I'll be back there in Placentia Bay, where the church bells rang much grander. Whoop!